My name is Rebecca Naidu, and this is My Heart on My Sleeve. I used to struggle with anger. In my family, when I was growing up, I was brought up to never articulate how we were feeling. If we were to get upset about something, we needed to get over it by the next morning, and all those feelings needed to be swept under the carpet so it wouldn't affect whatever was happening the next day. In some ways, that was really good because it helped us get over the small things easily. But as I got older and encountered some more painful situations, it wasn't the best way to deal with my feelings. Sometimes, you see, if you don't recognise that you feel a certain way, it can stop you from being authentic with yourself, the people around you, and even with God. So when my dad passed away a few years ago, I struggled with so many emotions: regret, anxiety, sadness, confusion. But the one that surprised me the most was anger. You see, I'd never struggled with anger before, so I couldn't even recognise it. But anger has a funny way of spilling over into situations in your life. I found myself so easily irritable. I was irrational, I was withdrawing from people because everyone upset me. With the help of a counsellor, I realised I was angry. I was angry at life, I was angry that things didn't work out the way I wanted it to. I was angry with people, I was even angry with God. You know, talking about it really helped. It was healing to not hold it all inside. I found doing the same with God really helped too. So one day I wrote down everything that I was angry about. And then I wrote down some truths about who God was, that He was faithful, that He was just, that He could be trusted. And slowly, as I repeated the process of writing down who God was day after day, month after month, the anger started to go away. One day when I was feeling really angry towards someone, I sensed the Holy Spirit say to me to approach the situation with gentleness and kindness. There was no way I could have done that in my own strength because I was so angry, but thank God, gentleness and kindness are fruits of the Holy Spirit and given freely to whoever asks for them. Whenever anger builds, I do those two things. I go to God with authenticity, tell Him what I'm angry about, but then I reframe my approach based on the truth of who God is. And then the second thing that I do is I ask the Holy Spirit to help me approach the situation with gentleness and kindness. My name is Rebecca Naidu, and I used to struggle with anger, and this is My Heart on My Sleeve.